Good morning, and welcome to this festive episode of Wednesday in the Woods. You know, it's the winter solstice today, and I was stopping by the workshop, picking up a few little gifts here for people who are good. And I got to thinking about how in years past, I would have pulled out my checklist, you know, written down who is naughty or nice, just like a risk register. And then I would have followed this simple checklist to determine who gets a present or not. But, you know, as I've grown and as I've matured, this organization has taken on a little bit more holistic approach to good and bad. I think I've, you know, got a little bit less need for the old-fashioned checklist. These days, I like to take a broader view of who's been good or bad, and, you know, things can change over time. There's many dimensions to good or bad, and simple procedural approaches like checklists can be an important part of making sure we don't miss anything when we go around to figure out who's been naughty or nice. But it's always important to step back for a minute and not to fall into the trap of following the checklist to the exclusion of other common sense or basic instincts. And so, this holiday season, regardless of whether you celebrate risk registers or Christmas or Hanukkah or whatever, then think about who's been naughty or nice, what's been good or bad, in a little bit more of a broad sense, not just a checklist. Don't forget your checklists, but don't rely on them to the exclusion of everything else. Speaking of which, I think I forgot to check on that last elf. I'll be back in a minute.